Hello everybody, this is your friendly commentator. You can see his name from above you. Now, what is this I have here? Now, obviously, So, I've actually been building for about, 2-3 hours straight, maybe 4. And I want to show you what I've created. And after this, I'll give you some clips to, show you that they are real, that I built this and not someone else. Okay. So, moving on. First, we have this little area. I just put this together. And then we have our stairway. I don't like the stairway. I couldn't make it look good. I think it's because of these side bars things, whatever. So this is a cool crevice, and let me show this. I have this cool crevice here that I thought would be fun. I can keep it on far. It's not too bad right now. But yeah, good little area here. I was flying around a little bit and finally found this. This is just a different world, and wow, everything looks so different on far. I think I might run on far from now on because it seems to work fine. Everything's fine, and I'll show you again, but we have the little supports here, we have some supports over there, but moving on, let's keep going. It's not bad. Usually it lags really bad, but it's not lagging at all right now. So, cool little landscape, other cool things around, and one last look there, and then we'll move on to here. So, let's actually fly. Now, this is basically the entrance, and this is what I like to call this city in the hills. Ooh, that's laggy. Okay, that's probably because I'm rendering a lot at the same time. So this is the city in the hills. Now we have the waterfall. I didn't really like this here either. I was trying to relocate it, but I couldn't figure out a way to do it. But to start off, we have the markets, and I just realized that looks a lot like the Irish flag. I'll show you what's pretty much in all these chests. It's just food stuff. So like Sonya's supermarket and Bob's block shop. I was trying to rhyme stuff. Steven's storage emporium. Barbara's bakery. So as we come in here, we have just a little central area. Nice little fountain, open dome area. And as we walk over here, we get the residencies. And this is as far as I can go. It opens up over there. But each residency, pretty much, it all looks the same. It all has this in there. And the floors are, every single floor is different. That's the only thing that's different in each one of these houses. And you got this setup upstairs. So every one of these apartments, houses, whatever you want to call it, are the same except for the floors. See, that one's got brick. I'll go through them all. This one's got dark wool. This one's got just stone, checkered board, and obsidian, I think. Yeah. So I thought this looked nice. Pretty fun little thing. This area I did use a little bit of MC Edit, just a little bit. I made 4 rooms and then copied the last one, just to make it easier on myself. So dun da 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 dun dun da da da. It's the throne room, which I thought was cool. I was thinking about adding some stuff on the sides, but I couldn't really think of anything. But yeah, the throne room, nice little diamond chair. Look out on a nice kingdom. Should probably put some doors there. That'd be smart. Lava falls. Cool stuff. Oh, lapis and glowstone. I did that in a previous room. That was kind of cool. Now, this is his personal lookout area, which is he has a pretty nice view of a swamp, and I can't fly right now. Nice swamp area. Yeah. Did you know you can place fences on glass? I didn't know that. But you can't place pressure braids. Ooh, I can't talk right now. It's 1 a.m. I've been building for a while. But yeah, nice little world. Ah, come on. Here we go. Let's look around a little bit. Oh yeah, I spawned over there next to that ravine. That was kind of cool. Don't want to see that yet. But that's pretty much the throne room. I guess you could see what I was looking at before. Might see some other Might put some more stuff in this. I think I'm done with this world, though. If you want the world, ask me. I'll get the world. I'll give it to you. And that's it. Now, this one I'm going to have to turn on the lower... Short should be fine. This is the roller coaster. And actually, while building this, I had a huge deja vu moment. Like, I felt like I've made this before. And that was probably... Like, when I thought about making this, it was about... 6 months ago, so let's see, it was right here where I thought, oh, what, that's weird. Oh wait, no, it wasn't, somewhere around here. But yeah, comes right back. Push that back there. Okay, I think it was like right here. I was like, whoa, that feels weird. And I think I dreamed about building something like this about 6 months ago, and I did, so it was cool. Interesting how dreams work like that, right? I guess that's how I got the idea for it. But yeah, I'd really like to see any comments asking for this world. I'd gladly give it to you. Do whatever you want to it, or tell me what you want to add on this world. I would gladly add. I was thinking about let's go over here. I was thinking about adding some more that direction. I don't know what I would add, but something cool, like you know. Just all that fun stuff. And I was thinking about building over here too. I'll show you that real fast. But I liked that area over there better. This is a cool area too. And this was swarming with monsters. If actually, I'll see if I can show you. Let's put it back on normal. Immediately lags. There's a few monsters in here. Oh yeah, here they are. Now they're spawning. This like, yeah, now they're spawning. When I originally... came over here, there were probably about 50 monsters in here. It was pretty ridiculous. But yeah, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. I'd really appreciate all of those, actually. And ask for the world, and right after me ending this, you will see video proof that I made this, nobody else. So I will see you guys next time.